Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve if your keyboard volume keys are not working properly on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. First thing I recommend doing would be to open up the search menu, type in services. Best match should come back with services. Go ahead and open that up. And you want to go down to the human interface device service. And double click on it. Make sure startup type is set to automatic, and if service status is stopped, you want to go ahead and start the service. And then select apply and OK. If you have any recently installed applications for keyboard software, I recommend uninstalling it as well through the control panel or through apps and features. So if you had any new software you just installed, I recommend uninstalling it. And then one further thing we can check here as well, if we were to open up the search menu and type in device manager, best result should come back with device manager. Go ahead and open that up. And you want to expand the keyboard section. Right click on the keyboard listed under here and select update driver. Select browse my computer for drivers and select let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Select the default one that it recommends here, unless there's a more specific one. Otherwise you go with a generic driver if there's only one option here. And you would select next. And once you're done, you go ahead and close out of here. And you will need to restart your computer for the changes to take effect. So select yes, and your system will restart. And hopefully that was able to resolve your problem. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.